made him retire at the age of 65.